Morning everyone, how you doing? Off out on another trip, off down the broads again. The broads are so big, hundreds of miles. There's so many new spots, you can just fish a new spot literally every week. So, for anyone who don't know me, I'm Carl, how you doing? This is Waterside Fishing Adventures. And we're now off on another trip. Some rod, I've got some roach in the net already. Fishing the feeder, I'm fishing the float. Doing all right. Everybody, Mr. Bream, lovely jubbly, let's get it in the net. Sun's sort of in and out, really windy day, getting bites on the float and on the ledger, can't really complain, getting burned by those things, loads of boats. some boats and more boats up and down the river today, everyone.
Everyone.
Nice perch.
Ladies fell asleep and they can hear them.
This time, Mr. Perch, if you've let me hold him. Caught boy,
rod and line and hand.
I got off as I was coming in, look, grabbed it in the water. Mr. Bream, everyone, Mr. Bream. Lovely jubbly. Getting a few nice fish now, aren't we? So, I've got this little one here, close in, and as you can see, look at that bend in it. Doing, doing, doing. It's called Mr. Perch. And we've got another one over here on the side, that's out in the middle. Both rods are producing at the moment. So, sitting here on two ledges, getting plenty of bites, literally getting a bite of cast on both rods. Had rod, perch, roach, getting all sorts of stuff. Just bringing the bigger ones to camera. I'll show you the net at the end of the session as well. I've had a good 20 odd fish now at least. Oh, here we go. Oh, fish on, here we go. Fish on, everybody. Nice big perch.
Very big perch.
Decent sized stripey.
Lovely. Let's get him in the net.
Chip anyone? how did that happen? Little roachy, everyone, little roachy. Mr. Perch. Did a nice thing grab at some point. Got a pipe or something. Lost a bream, everyone. The feet just slid down and banged the hook and pushed the fish up. So no one's gone to the surface, that was definitely a bream.
buddy, Mr. Breen. Throwing away in literally the last half an hour, so they're out there now on the feed. Let's see if we can get a bit. Had some more perch, we've had some more roach. We've had a few bream now. Let's see if we can get some more. Mr. Perch. Seem to be getting a few of these at the moment, everyone. Look at Fisher cast at the moment. Well, everyone, that's not mommy last cast. Look at their moody skies behind me. Sorry, I didn't chat too much today, but the wind's like 30 mile an hour in my face. It's just been sounding terrible. We'll get the fish out of the net and we'll still be caught, shall we? Well, we got a little tiny one to finish on the big rod.